drinking Blossom Hill White Zinfandel Rosé. It's one of my specialties.
I was struggling, she was on top, innit? I was wanking.
I'm so planning to drink tonight. I don't know, let's see how it kind of goes. I'll probably end up drinking a lot. I never really planned to drink. I always just end up drinking a fair bit.
I go out, I'd say average like twice a week maybe. Proper like out in town. Probably maybe three or four. Like, so I'll just sit and have beer some nights. I don't know if you class that as a heavy binge.
When I get close to Christmas and I'm drinking with my family an awful lot more, like it changes from I go out on the night out and I'll start drinking at like maybe 9:30, 10 o'clock, and then when you're on Christmas Day you're having a book's visit at 9 o'clock in the morning.
Judged by how I normally drink, I never really know. Starts with the bottle, ends with shots. Yeah. I think I drink less at Christmas. It's my mum that I have to move on.
People at Empire, and like they kept buying me shots, and they were my friends, and like, oh, so much alcohol flowing right now.
You just stop! Don't ever stand on me then! No!
I do regret drinking as much as I have because I need to get on with work tomorrow. I need to get back. Don't!
Definitely, I do not regret drinking as much as I have. Because it doesn't make any sense. But I wouldn't drink as much as I had if I regret it. You've got no right, Jesus.